Did you know that Miss America makes an appearance in Doctor Strange? Right before his crash, Steven's being told about a potential patient who's described as a 22-year-old woman with schizophrenia who had an electric implant in her brain struck by lightning. This is the origin story for Miss America, who, funnily enough, would pass her title down to America Chavez, who's going to be heavily featured in the upcoming sequel to Doctor Strange.